Line. 3, 2, 1, charge!
Up and over, the Blue Alliance bots quick into the courtyard as Chill Out muscles their way over with that tank tread drive. 5 seconds to go. Red Alliance holding steady for 41-32. A couple of rogue shots go wide and high. The driver is now in with 22-30. The early advantage is blue, but it's a close one as they do begin to expand away. Blue Alliance, Wild Roboto Cats, they do sink the first shot. Maybe they'll even make the second shot as they look to be quick over and on their heads. They took it a little too fast. That rock wall shut them down for Blue. Unfortunately, it may be a 2-on-3 match as we see the Red Alliance looking to capitalize on the extra robot advantage. A minute and a half to play now as IRS rattles the chains for Red and heads right to the ramparts to make it to the neutral zone. Chasing down a game piece, IRS has possession. Chill Out has possession. Both bots for Red looking to score. As 41-32, it's the Red Alliance Scott bots who lose a bumper. A devastating match now for both sides. This may just be 2-on-2. Robot carnage spread across the field with just over a minute in play. IRS dropping the manipulator. They now have possession yet again. The low bar is no challenge. As both Chill Out puts a shot and IRS lines up for one as well. 5 points on the line for Issaquah. That brings them home for Red with 40 seconds remaining, an all-out rush as what's left of the working robots continue to try and score with 35 seconds in play. Definitely going to be some work here done after this match. Some repairs will need to be made, but we still have 20 seconds as another shot goes in but comes right back out. That was going to be their attempt at defeating the tower. IRS now on the bottom. The batter is now safe and sound. Single digit time as no one wants to move a muscle. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. Definitely a rough match for everyone involved. We're gonna clean up the mess, set the field up, and be back with match number 117 coming up next.
In the hotel room, we don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be.
With a score of 97 points in that match, the victory goes to the Red Alliance as they take home 3 ranking points. And IRS becomes your number 8 seeded team, rolling into match number 117 coming up next.